Braylon Allen, tall sophomore. Mertz steps up and delivers in traffic, and it's broken up very nicely by Josh Proctor, another one of those safeties they get back this week.
Well, that's a nice job in an area that I think Josh Proctor has really grown. He's known as a kind of a hard-hitting safety, but a good job of he saw that from way back, the potential threat of him throwing that tight press by PJ Flex team.
Second down keeper again, and Allen's going to be stopped. That's in the beginning to catch.
And Evan Simon, pocket collapses. He's going to take off, and he stretches, but he. So can Rutgers now turn that momentum into it in the black jumpsuit there? You see the boot on the left foot for him. Now they'll return to the run game. Samuel Brown. Flag. Flip to the outside to Chris Long. And Long is brought to the ground by Josh Proctor. Simon over the middle. And that pass is broken up. There is no flag. They were trying to get it to Langan, but could not.
Timeout on the field.
Greg Schiano thought there should have been a flag. But another turnover on downs. Safety Josh Proctor was the one who broke it up.
But then the explosive longer steps to create the space. You know, it's the combination of the two that make him so good.
And here's Evans. Amari Evans taken down hard. Let's go downstairs to Jenny.
First time Ohio State has been here since 2018. This is Smith from the 3-yard line. Tavian Smith still making a go of it. Talia Tungavailoa. Pressure, and he's taken down just behind the line.